soon as I was just thinking, I'm just gonna go farm some shit while I wait. It just decided it was gonna go. Alright then, game. Man. Just runny nose and itchy face after all this stupid shit from the damn fires. I really hate it. Oops. Ah, shit. Almost forgot. But it's there now, it doesn't matter. I do enjoy once I get all my cartridges up and then I get to use cartridge skills. They feel good. I think they feel good to use because they're the flashy ones. But either way, it works. Too bad I can't use the one that's an AoE. Oh well. We'll get there soon too. I don't know how hard this guy's gonna hit. But he looks like he might hit kind of hard. Let's see. Little bit. There we go. Just stun him. That's all you gotta do. You don't gotta run out of your shit if you stun him. You can just be better than he is. Stop him from moving. Bam. Oh shit. He tried to get me with that one. Can't do it. All I have to do is move. All I have to do is move and then your attack's useless. It's not so hard to get away from. Some people just don't give a shit. They'll just stand in it anyways. Not me. I like to not get hit by things I can dodge. Oops. I forgot I moved that skill, and I keep using the wrong ones. Oh well. I'll get used to it soon enough. Alrighty then. Tried to butt slam me. You Use our cartridges. There we go. Big boy down. Now we just gotta smash these two. Not a big deal. Easy day. That's easy enough to dodge. You just gotta pay attention to what's going on and you dodge it. That easy. I didn't expect those guys to shoot lasers, that's for sure. Apparently those have a bigger box that you gotta stay out of than I thought they did. Noted. I thought I was out of its way. Just like jiu-jitsu. Position over submission. That's your path to success. Uh-oh. Healer wants to play the how low can you go game. The tank health limbo bar. I'm glad he's confident in his skills. And capable of doing what he thinks he can do. We'll just pass on it. I got a bunch of stuff the other day. I think I just got a new ring yesterday, actually, if I'm not mistaken. I'm terrible at recalling accurately, like, when things happen. So, it might have been the day before. Or I think it was yesterday. There we have it. There we have it. We do still need the water to rise further. It's not far enough. Let's be real. Neither of those cooldowns are off, so I guess we won't use that skill. For real? It looks like everybody made it through there without getting hit, though. That's nice. Real nice. There we go. You can smash him with that AoE dot. And then it's much easier. Yo-ho. That's right. Ding time. Fuck yeah. Oh. I'll wait on that. I don't know why tab targeting is so much more unreliable in this game than other games. Like, it'll target something else. It'll just be anything on the screen. Like, it doesn't have a good priority listing on how it figures out what to target or something. Nothing's perfect. Nothing. That's the way life goes. I'll deal with it. I just always forget that I need to click more often. Man. Got little jerk asses over there trying to get us all dead. That looks like a type of shit that I have to stand in usually. Oh shit. I just hit the wrong button. Oops. Okay. Somebody's in them. As long as somebody's there, we'll be alright. Ooh. Don't let it get you. He wants to get you. He wants to get you so hard. Why'd you? Oh, you got hit by the things. There. I just didn't want that to go off. Fuck things up. More food buffs. Alrighty. Boom. Nice. They're trying so hard. But it's not enough. You're gonna have to do better. Oh, wrong way. It's gotta be over here. Trying to get him to face away from everyone for that type of shit right there. Shenanigans. Just die. You're not gonna kill me. What is this foolishness? Thing wants so badly to destroy us, it's just you're not good enough. I'm happy it shows you like arrows for when things want to attack something. Like those two that just popped up, the only reason I knew they were there was because of that. I saw those two jump down. I just want the armored weapon to die already. I'm sick of its existence. I've had enough. There we go. Now for the rest of them. Go. Ha! This dude can't even talk anymore. All right, Mr. Chainsaw. I haven't been scared of you at all before. Why would I be scared of you now? Because you had some crazy shit go on with you that makes you look like a mix between the Texas Chainsaw Massacre and Bane. Not working. I tell you that much. Okay. So I'm just going to use a cooldown then. Because that sounds like it's you trying to hit me with something strong. Get out of that. The other dude up there, the ninja, he had some shit going on. Come here. We clearly want to be in the opposite corner.
Die, die, die.
Oh. There we go. Good job. Everybody spread out well right there. Over here-ish should be good.
Die, die, die. We go together.
Ah, wrong one. I moved that to that button. I don't know where's gonna be best with this layout it's got up here. Figured that was how that one was gonna do.
You will die.
No, I won't. You just got your shit pushed in. And this time you didn't get to run away again. You're done now. Now I don't have to deal with you ever again. Hopefully, anyways. He doesn't deserve to have, like, a fifth chance, alright? He's done. Let him be done. Give that to the healer. I don't care. We don't need that. I don't care about those either. Or that. We'll greed roll the pants, because I play the ninja. But that's it.